this morning from Brookside Energy. David, good morning.
G'day, Andrew. How are you going?
Very good, David. Nice to have you back here. An operations update out this morning from you on the Flames well. What's the latest tells the drilling program?
Yeah, look, we're really thrilled with the way Key and I are going out there with their rig 18. Drilling ahead now, obviously got surface casing set and cemented, and we're now sort of drilling ahead in the curve to the intermediate casing point. So a lot of the, I guess, the more complex part of the drilling, that vertical section of the wellbore is now behind us. So we're obviously thrilled with the way that's going, on schedule and on budget and safe.
And what activities coming up? What's planned for Flames?
Yeah, so the guys will continue on drilling now. They're drilling the curve to the landing point in the Woodford formation, which is the target formation in that well. And then we'll run and cement intermediate casing before setting off on drilling of the lateral portion of the well.
And of course, this is the third well in your SWISH area of interest. Have you got an update for us as far as ranges? How's that going?
Yeah, so look, update out this week on the completion of the ranges. So, you know, as I said to you, I think last time we caught up, you know, this is historic for the company in terms of the level of activity that's going on. We've got simultaneous operations happening on both the ranges location and the Flames location. So they're getting close now to finishing up the completion of the ranges. And then the next step from there will be obviously drilling out the isolation plugs and beginning the flow testing. So pretty exciting time for shareholders and for us, for that matter.
And meanwhile, the oil price still holding steady.
Yeah, absolutely. So we saw a little bit of a pullback from probably some of those hectic numbers that we saw, you know, a couple of weeks ago. But, you know, back up above 100 again. And, you know, I think you and I've talked about this before. I mean, what, you know, in terms of timing, what a wonderful time to be delivering up, you know, this flush production out of these three wells into such a strong market.
Good to see you. David, thanks very much.
Thanks, Andrew.